Alright guys, there it is. 124 out of 125 matches. Oh my god, I'm so excited guys. We have finally got it. We are so close. Literally one more match and we have it. Guys, to do this, it is 1,875 eliminations. And that is 15 kills per match. So I had to get 15 kills in 125 different matches. And I'm pretty sure they had to be completed. Like, you couldn't get 15 then leave. This has been a big journey for me. And I'm so glad it is basically over. It took a lot of time. And honestly, guys, it is well deserved. I put a lot of work into this. And look at that beautiful color. I cannot wait to get it right now. For the last elimination, so when I hit 14, I'm going to try to go for a trick shot. Alright, and let's see if we can do it. Let's just get into it. Alright guys, so here we are. So this is my loadout I've been using. The Car 98 with the lick-eared camo in the skull section. And the Cali 6. This whole time I've been using, what's it called? Handmarker, of course. What was it called? Most of the time in my secondary loadout, I was using the AX-50. But I decided to put the Cali 6 while doing my Car 98 challenges. And I like how he said was have good better movement. But I was using the Reaper's Life last night for a little bit. Wait, what is this? Oh, 250, perfect. Oh, thank god. The fact that I got the 250 or first points wins, that just tells me I'm getting this right here. Guys, I'm a bit of a hard point scope right there. My hard scope. And also, by the way, the game is like all of a sudden really frame choppy. Like the last few minutes have been really bad with frames, basically kind of laggy. I already restarted my game, restarted my PC, and I'm assuming it's just the game's fault because oh my, another. I'm assuming it's just the game's fault because oh my.
That sniper down.
But that sniper down, nah, but absolutely not. Oh my. Seven, I gotta be careful. So yeah, I'm sorry guys, the gameplay looks so weird. I don't know what's wrong with the game. I'm not gonna use any like my other things, like the one where I use this one, airstrike, because I just wanna have a clean 15 kills. And then I'll actually like that many kills. What the? Where? I'm looking absolutely lost. I was looking lost right there. Come on. See? you just wait, I don't care what anyone tells you. I mean, I'm gonna say what? I put my name. Alright, 7 more kills, so technically 6, because at 14, I'm going to... Set a 14, a solid 14, I think a 17 will make it really good for trick shotting wise. I'm gonna try that out, and yeah. By the way guys, if you guys ask me, I do not play co-op anyway. I play standard controller. Oh, I need to work on that, like stop like looking so low where I aim low, I need to look higher. Oh my god, this is so framed right here. Am I in the window? Oh yeah, he is. You see how that came in very late. Alright, what? Okay, 4 more kills. There we go. 3 more kills. Throw. And hold on. Alright. Bro. No worries. Alright. One more kill. Oh my god. I just realized. 2 more kills and I literally get obsidian. Oh shoot. I thought I used this one, but it's okay. Even if I did. Look up. UAV beginning flyover. Give me my 14 kill. Can I not? So, what? Ugh. Oh my. I didn't have time to say that. There we go. Oh my god. What elimination from Obsidian, boys. Okay. So now, here's what we're gonna do. I was gonna like get a C4 and like throw it and then snipe it, but I'm not sure if that would give me a Kar 98. I think it would go as an explosive elimination. I'll show you guys like right in the bump. I'm pretty sure it would go as an explosive elimination. So that's why I'm just gonna have to go with Gregor. Trick shot. I don't really trick shot, so I don't know how this is gonna be. I just gotta remember 14 or 14. Actually, we'll try 18. So. Okay, that feels good. Alrighty, here's what I'm gonna do. Whoa! Why did. It's. Why do you give me Obsidian? What? It's I unlocked the Obsidian. Alright. Wait, I don't understand. It must be a pretty good glitch. I'm assuming I don't have it. Worst to say I don't have it. It's me, I guess, kind of unfortunate if I do. I'm literally at 4 eliminations. I'm looking. Oh, actually, no mind. I can still kill with other guns. I can kill with my sticks. My sticks are only level 2 that I literally haven't been using. I think I've only got like 4 kills with them. That's because I didn't want to get kills with them. I want to do a separate grind for them. So I didn't even want to use them. I just want to use them for running speed. So I'm still going to go for the trick shot even though it says I unlocked it. I'm not going to risk leaving. It's just a match. So let's go. Oh my. And this game is so freaking. I'm literally running on like 5 frames right now. Literally. So I might have to go for the no scope or regular no scope. But the thing is it literally told me I have it, so bro, I can't believe I no bro, why would I actually hit that? Let me at least go for the 360 though, right? Alright, well that's technically the at least the 15 elimination, so that's technically like a nice little cheap no scope. Oh my god! Alright, okay, that is kind of cool, I guess, I don't know. This Kar 98 is actually pretty accurate for no scopes. Oh my god, it's so frame droppy. Don't worry guys, the other game's joining me like building my way up here. Where I'll be talking to Danny. Well
guys, I didn't manage to really get like the 360. I mean, I kind of did, but it really wasn't really what I anticipated. I wanted to go for, but it works. I accidentally unlocked the obsidian. It just gave it to me for free. Basically, I got 14 eliminations, then it gave it to me. Well, I was supposed to get 15,
I don't know why. I double checked multiple times. It said 14. It said 15. It just said 14. I still made sure I got 15 kills just to be sure. Well, I got actually multiple. I got like 16. Then I switched to my other. Actually, I don't know. Oh my gosh, there it is, obsidian. Also, guys, I'd like to say my mastery challenge is completely done. Finished them today. 500 out of 500 eliminations, 2,000 out of 2,000 eliminations, and so forth and so on for this. It was kind of disappointing. I didn't like get like a master badge. I obviously got all these unlocked. Like these show a lot, but it doesn't show that you unlock them all. So I wish there was like a badge to represent that you got them all, like something, like a little something that, hey, I got all of these. But completionist, there it is. Kill 15 enemies in a match 125 times. 125 out of 125. Wow. There it is. Let's just get into a match of this beautiful, beautiful weapon. Wow, Kar 98 fully finished. Let's get into a match with this. Alright guys, so I decided we're actually not going to hop into an actual match and get some gameplay of the gun that killing people. Just because it was so bad with the frames and so laggy. But I will show you guys like it in game and it's like look how nice it looks. Oh my gosh. This looks so nice, especially with like my charm at the end. I love this. Oh, I just killed myself. But yeah, so let's go ahead and take my own custom game. Let's just show you this, because I just want to go show you this, like, the sun, like... Oh, wow. That looks beautiful. That really does. But yeah, guys, so this has been, like, a really big thing to just do all this, and it's just been a lot of... It was actually a lot of fun, a lot of struggles, but it was also just a lot of fun. So yeah, I just want to thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. So let me guys know what you think about the gameplay and what you thought about the wrap and how it looks. Well, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn those post notifications on. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Hey guys, Feature Spiderpool here. I just want to let you guys know I'm so sorry about all the background music and background noise. I always tell my brothers if you guys could please just quiet down so I can record, and they just don't listen, you know, they're little, so, you know, nothing I could really do about that. Also, second is also, I just want to say, I'm really sorry about the background music. When you're pretty much just playing Shoot the Ship, also, that was a great tip I want to say. Shoot the Ship is very helpful for that, for doing challenges, especially Long Shot. That's my favorite map in the game. It's my favorite map. I still play it, even if I'm not going for challenges or long shots, I still play it. But that's another story, sorry guys. When you're doing Shoot the Ship 24/7, it feels like, for a few hours at a time, you just want to listen to music so you can be chill and you can get your mind off of what you're really doing, and it makes things go by faster. But it's just so I don't have to literally focus on this, like, the game audio and just so I can listen to music. But I'm sorry for the game being loud as well. I'm going to try to find a fix for that. Trust me, guys, next video that is Modern Warfare, it's going to be nice. It's going to be quiet. Well, it won't be too loud. There won't be any background noise. And yeah. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you understand. And I'll see you guys in my next video.